window's gonna be my work area. So I need to cover 6 feet out from the window. So I have 6 feet of plastic. That too has to be taped down. I usually use blue tape to minimize paint damage on the floor, but typically if you're standing on the plastic and you're thinking about just putting blue tape to hold this plastic down, it's probably not gonna hold it. So typically what I would do is put the blue tape down on the floor first and then duct tape the plastic to the blue tape.